Think you found them ruts down there. Oh, he's burned them off now. Look out.
Horseshoe pit he put in?
Oh, where's it at? Oh, there it is, huh? And then the other one's down there.
Tell her to bring some foil back.
Foil?
Yeah, I forgot to get foil. We just bought one of them little porta grills about that big.
Yeah. What are you doing, Mama?
Oh, daggone. This don't look like the same place.
You go your way back here, huh?
Huh?
You go your way back here?
Yeah.
I'm going to strip down your soybeans. Looks good, don't it? Look at that.
Yeah.
I'm going to strip down and have a cross here. Look at this.
That's big. Oh, daggone, Chief.
Boy,
that's a deep hole. Have you dug it that deep all the way to the road? Pretty much. Yeah, we got deep today. This is my old wall. Beautiful wall.
Say what?
It's a whip in the side and a pep in the back.
Can you turn the radio?
I'm going to take this sludge here and do a mass murder. Come here, dog. Let me hit you right between the eyes. Wonder what kind of dog that is.
It's ugly, isn't it? It's like Spuds McKenzie in the face.
It's a nice dog.
Is that your van playing?
Yeah.
Won't that run your battery down?
I won't play it now.
Look at the size of these wieners, would you?
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, there goes a napkin. You gotta put that thing on it. Keep it from blowing.
What was was this? That an extra leg or something?
Gee, yeah, it had an extra leg on it.
Got wieners with it.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's the silverware on the end, my friend.
Well,
what's the matter?
You filming Dean scratching his bird? He found everything.
The fence is going to mar right in the ground when you put a weight in it?
Might.
Hear that fry in that water? We're in the van.
Right there, I still
have
the device in the van.
This one in the car? This